out God's timing under the little Messiah. Lift those, open up your mouth and say yes, Lord. Oshaba. I give God's name praise and I give him glory under the Messiah. Yes, Lord, under the little sea. Yes, Lord, under the little Messiah. Yes, Lord, Oshaba. Under the Messiah. Glory under the Messiah, Oshaba. Glory under the little sea and the Messiah. In Ecclesiastes 3:11, he has made everything beautiful. It's time. In its time, under these, he has also set eternity in human heart. Listen to that. He has also set eternity in the human heart. Yet no one can phantom what God has done from the beginning to the end. Under the Messiah, lift your hands up and say yes, Lord. Under the, he set eternity even in your heart. On Shabbat, he made these vessels under the Messiah that eternity would be housed where? In my heart. Under the Messiah, if we are being our most honest selves, I think we all can admit that there is an ache, O Shabbat, that lies within each of us, a feeling and of a longing that never truly goes away under the Messiah. This empty spot under the Messiah, placed there by God as a reminder under the Messiah that we are not yet home under the Messiah, and a memory of the Father's so loving that we would fight to return to him under the Messiah. Oh, bless his name under the Messiah. This has been set in our hearts so that we will spend our time here doing everything we can to get back there under the Messiah. I know what time it is, Oshaba. Look, you can open up your mouth and say, I heard Desiree. I know what time it is. It is on the journey that we grow in beauty and upon reaching what? Reaching the end. So we ourselves under the Messiah are moving in the time under the Messiah. We want to know what time it is under the Messiah. I know there are many nights under the Messiah, many days, O Shabbat, that I've come under the Messiah, under a space under the Messiah, under the Messiah, to see our true selves in him under the Messiah. The self we cannot yet phantom because we have not yet seen the end under the Messiah. There are days that I yearn under the Messiah. I yearn under the Messiah. I don't see nobody around me in this house, Oshaba, but I know God is here under the Messiah. I can't talk to nobody under the Messiah. When I get on the phone, they're quiet under the Messiah. Nobody's talking back, Oshaba, but I know God is here under the Messiah. It seems like under the Messiah that I could be doing this, that, and the other, Oshaba, but there's an emptiness when I get around them under the Messiah. There's a void, there's a spot under the Messiah that can't be filled under the Messiah. That spot belongs to God under the Messiah. You heard me under the Messiah. It's eternity, Oshaba, that's put in your heart under the Messiah. Lift your hands up and say yes, Lord. Lamentations under the Messiah 3:3, hold on with me, I'm almost done. Verse 25. And the Lord is good to those whose hope is in him, and to the one who seeks him. It is good to wait quietly for salvation of the Lord. Oh, how we would rather stomp and shout when we don't get our way. You understand how those kids have them tenter tantrums under the Messiah. You say no, they say yes under the Messiah. You say no, they ask why under the Messiah. You understand what it is. Guess what? The 17 works of the flesh are in every man and woman. You don't have to teach somebody how to be rebellion under the Messiah. Kids come out of the womb rebellion under the Messiah. Stop. No. Oshaba. The first thing they may know is no under the Messiah. Oh, bless his name under the Messiah. Oh, bless his name. Oh, how under the Messiah. They go through those tenter chances and stomping and yelling. But God doesn't follow what? Our plan under the Messiah. You don't give in to that child, neither does God give in to you under the Messiah. Though we may want what? To put our trust in him, it can be difficult to wait patiently under the Messiah. Waiting quietly seems even more difficult. It's not that God cannot handle our outbursts or doesn't want us to be honest with him, but more that we can learn so much much in the quiet place. When we seek him with the quiet soul, the quieted spirit, we can hear the whispers of God. The whispers of God speak softly in my the whispers of God speak softly in my ear. The whispers of God move away all my fear. I learned to listen to God's whispers. I remember God gave me that note a long time ago of his goodness all around us. He is speaking and assuring us of his goodness, but we will miss it if we are what are too loud and waiting. Every good and loving relationship requires a degree of patience. I'm the little side, yeah. We hope that by allowing someone time to grow and the grace to do so, we will what eventually receive our reward for waiting. The difference in relationships with God is that our patience is always rewarded. It may not have fit your time schedule. It may not be in your time. It may not be in your season. It may not be the way you wanted it, isn't it? And it may not look the way you thought it would under the deal side, but it will come exactly when it was supposed to under the deal side. Give God a chance under the deal side. Give God some time under the deal side. What to do is work and allow him to do it on his schedule under the deal side, and he will make everything work out just right under the deal side. This is God's time for you, Oshaba. Lift those hands up and say yes, Lord. Open up your mouth and say yes, Lord, under the deal side. You ought to give God some praise in here under the deal side. Over the airways, just acknowledge one thing, Oshaba, that you're in God's time. So now in my conclusion, under the deal side, I don't know who you are out there under the deal side. I feel time moving under the little Messiah, and the wind under the little Messiah of God, Oshaba, and the glory of God and the force of God's presence under the little Messiah. I don't know what time you're in under the sound of my voice under the deal side. I don't know where you are, Oshaba. I don't know what you're believing God for under the little Messiah. So I'm not going to prophesy under the little Messiah, but what I will say, Oshaba, there's somebody under the little Messiah under the sound of my voice under the deal side. Your words, Oshaba, and your steps under the Messiah have reached, saith the Lord, my time under the Messiah. Oh, glory. Lift those hands up and give him praise. Lift, open up your mouth and give him praise. And Father, we thank you. We thank you for your word, God. I give thy name glory and I give thy name honor under the Messiah. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your time tonight. Thank you for your time tonight. And Father, right now, time be released over every man, woman, boy, and girl. The experience of time under the Messiah. The patience with time under the Messiah. The understanding of time under the Messiah. The fulfillment of thy time under the Messiah. Be released over this airway in the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One. And I give thy name glory and I give thy name honor. I speak it to be so over every man, woman, boy, and girl. The function of time, the principle of thy time under the Messiah, be evident in every last one of their lives, Lord. Signs and wonders be wrought under the Messiah, God. Right now, the time under the Messiah, time move now and heal, Oshaba. Time move now and cleanse, Oshaba. Time move now and raise the dead under the Messiah. Time move now and cast out devils, Oshaba. Time move now and grant the miracles under the Messiah. Time move now and give them the home. Time move now and give them the business. Time move now and give them the building, the place of worship. Time move now and move the devil and the evil one out of their space in the area of operation. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, thy time be with us. Thank you. Thank you for your word, Lord. Thy understanding of thy word, Lord, be developing us, Lord, that we would experience the demonstration and the display of thy word. The manifestation power come to us in the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, Lord. Bless this broadcast. I won't miss live radio broadcast, Lord, according to thy time, Lord. Meet every need, Lord. Every need be met, Lord, in the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One. Even in this time, Lord, thank you for 202 Park Boulevard. In the mighty name of Yeshua the Messiah, the Holy One, according to thy time. time, Lord. Thank you, God. And I give thy name praise, and I give thy name glory. Connect Universal in thy time, Lord. And I give thy name glory, and I give thy name praise, and I give thy name honor, Lord. Let it be so done and sealed according to thy word, I pray. Amen and amen. Thank you, Lord. Oh, glory. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, glory. Thank you, Lord. I'm going to read that prophetic word one more time. I'm going to turn down a little bit of this music. I want to read this. I pray that this word was a blessing to you. I tell you, it meant so much to me when God said it today. It meant so much to me, you know, because everything is involved around time. Amen. And you just want to be in the right time, at the right place, in the right space. And I just thank God that he said tonight, that the words, the steps, and my time. Your words, you personally point to yourself, your words, my words, and then my steps have come together with God's time. That's what the Lord said today. Yeah, I heard the Lord say, son, don't look back and don't be concerned about what is ahead. Your words and your steps and my time have come together for the breaking of a new day. In this, I will empower you with a unique combination of my glory-winning word. Things will just move for you in your presence. No movement is required of thee. All shall see that it is I am that I am that has separated you for himself. And you will be effective in this space of word, steps, and time, saith the Spirit of the Lord. We give God name praise for that word. I tell you, listen, I don't know who you are. Just be encouraged. I pray that this was a blessing to you. It did a lot for me. Amen. And I know one thing for sure. Look, we're going to do a little bit of worship here. But I'm going to tell you right now, God is yet still alive. And he is doing it well. He's doing it for what? He's doing it for each and one of us, all of us. I'm so excited. I'm grateful that I got more time. That I don't know how much time, but if this was my last time, I was able to share time with you. Amen. I was able to share time. If this is my last time, praise God, I was able to share time with you. It's God's time. Come on, y'all.
Buddha, Confucius, Hare Krishna, Elijah Muhammad, Daddy Grace, Father Divine have all died. And their remains are proof that they once lived. To Jesus the Christ, our Lord and Savior, died on a cross, but arose on a Sunday with all the power and an empty grave. Is that a proof that Jesus lived?
Jesus. Hey, Glory. God, I thank you. Thank you, Lord.